Absolutely. You're right.
So Doncic will shoot the technical and then we'll have two free throws from the personal foul.
Listen, he was too close. He kept thinking about what was on the other side of the mountain. And he wasn't looking where he was going.
No, Thomas!
Alfalfa sprouts and, apricots.
I'm allergic to apricots.
Gets it. 17 points now for Luka.
When he made that pass, he was 10 feet up on the foul line area. He just moved right in front.
This quarter in favor of the Mavericks. Under 4 to go in the third, an 11-point lead at home.
Here's four guys that are playing. And then also, Dinwiddie in the backcourt. They're on fire right now.
Dallas blowing this open late in the third. The Lakers looking for
right, made the pass. Second guy made the pass. Wide open.
8 third quarter threes by Dallas to go up 17 now.
That's one of my favorite players.
Dirk Nowitzki, by the way, they unveiled a statue for Nowitzki outside the arena earlier today.
We know what a fantastic scorer he was, but he is also one of 8 guys who have done 50, 40 coaches just loved having him around. He could make things happen.
Check in with Monica for more.